Hello, so did some quest. We're gonna do this now. There's only one thing for 5 parts of Act 2. So we'll do this and then we'll see what happens next. It's only Berserkers. The Fourth Step Coppelia. Looks like we found a new area. Is that true for the food area too? Now we're being hacked. I'm pretty sure that's it. Are you enjoying this? It took me some time for me to reverse it. Can we? I know there's a way to go with this now. Baby, you're back. I don't know how to do that. Hey, how did I get attracted into this? So the water pressure would flatten us. Her cast seems different somehow. Or maybe not. So basically it's business as usual. I actually thought that it would be another caster, because like other replacements have been the same classes. So I guess that's fine. We've still got a long way to go because we're still trying to unlock as much as possible in the days. Because the rest of the days, once the main quests are done, will be farming. And I want to also try recording another game, but we'll see if I have time for it. I may not. What do you have? Fairy God. Oh, that sucks. That is tremendous.
Good morning.
Good morning. Easy enough. What's next? Will there be more dialogue? Or will we be moving on? What did she mean by that? You're right, let's keep exploring. This is actually a quick episode, so I think that's fine. Because the other ones are getting a bit longer now. Probably because I either joined them up, or it's because there's a lot of dialogue. So it should be fine. There's only one for part 1 of Act 2. Then there's 5 parts. Okay. That should be the next one. Okay, let's do this. It's not no battles, so it should be quick. It should be quick, please. Please let it be quick, actually. Frank, what are we even talking about? Not again. It's probably gonna be another sad one. Another depressing moment in time. Yep. Guess that should be it. Not a good key. Not a bow. Okay, I think that should be it for this episode. I don't want it to be super long, so let's move on to the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye. Hope you enjoyed.